We have a breaking news update tonight in that deadly limo crash that killed 20 people in Schoharie, New York last year. We've learned that the limo company operator who owned the limo involved in the crash has been indicted by a grand jury. Nauman Hussain has been indicted on 20 counts of manslaughter and criminally negligent homicide. Hussain, the operator of Prestige Limo chauffeured service, was charged in connection to the crash. He's set to be arraigned on Wednesday.